In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. This is sign for, you know, mankind can understand. At least I want to be solve this problem. Like, man is a greedy. Allah says, this is the 1000 sign I want to be show in my videos. This is challenge for mankind. Man is a greedy. If you check, Jab Harry Met Sejal, movie make 146 crore today and budget is 80 crores. So you have to be understand, this is double amount, like benefit came. But in India, whoever they, you know, analysis the movies, Taran Adarsh or Komal Nahata or, you know, some other guys, they says this movie is a flop. Man is a greedy. One time they says 100 crore club, and now 100 crores already made and crossed that movie. Movie is a flop. Remember that you know Tube Light, Salman Khan movie. No doubt he expend 100 crores in the movie. Movie make nearly in India, but worldwide he make money, and satellite also he sell, and movie records also sell. So whatever that business point of view, that movie not a flop, but in India, whoever they trade analysis, whoever they, you know, or keep records and they give reports, they say movie is a flop. So now what is this Bollywood stardom finished today? That's why I want to make movie video this, and I can give you example. Wali Allah, you know, people admire his character. If he alive in this earth, Khaja Gariban Nawaz, 1000 years he have respect. And Salman Khan or Shah Rukh Khan or Amir Khan, they don't have respect. They don't have, you know, stardom like. That's why I want to be show some other examples like Dilwale, Shah Rukh Khan movie. Fan, Shah Rukh Khan movie, Dear Zindagi, Shah Rukh Khan movie, and now Sejal. These all people not like, they don't admire. Even I think Happy New Year, they make movie, money, you know, but not people like as a star Shah Rukh Khan. Same Salman Khan as a star in Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, and Salman Khan as a star in Tube Light, Salman Khan as a star Jai Ho. Jai Ho also 100 crore make, 100 club they start. They don't know who started that in Gajni time. But you can see stardom is finished, Salman Khan. Time is finished. Only they have 25 years left. Even now, everybody waiting superstar movie, Amir Khan coming in Diwali, this is. If this one also flop, you can say, you know, no guarantee for stars. Because after Salman, Shah Rukh and Amir, Hrithik Roshan movies make, you know, 200, 300 crores. Even Akshay Kumar never crossed 200 crores. But his movies reality. That's why I told before my videos, you can check that, I told, you know, now is time, is real stories. What's going on in India? What happened in the world? What kind of wars going on in this earth? If you show the reality, autobiography, like, you know, any good characters, cricketer or athletes or boxer or, you know, wrestler or, you know, even leader like Gandhi. So if you show the reality, people like today. And 40 years, you know, previous movies, they were same action, revenge. Especially Amitabh flop, 8 or 10 movies flop continue. He's a superstar. That time people fed up with him and his stardom is finished. Dilip Kumar, one time he's a superstar, Mughal-e-Azam, Ganga Jamuna, like, that time mega star, like, and people love his movies. you know, Tarana, love story like on, but leader, Sangash, you can, you know, Dunya, Mazdoor, or, you know, Dastan, utter flop. Stardom is finished, Dilip Kumar. Rajesh Khanna, one time he's a famous Andaz, you know, Roti, Sacha or Jhuta. Oh my God, you can see Maryada up to. His movie is super duper. Later, his movies continue, 8 movies flop. Stardom is finished. Devanand, one time he's a, you know, chocolate hero, green hero, evergreen hero, and his musical movies hit. But when he make director, like, he make one movie, Minister, Prime Minister, I think, no one watched that movie. His stardom is finished. Shri 420 time, Raj Kapoor is a superstar, like, you know, everybody like, even in Russia also. But Mera Naam Joker and Sangam, stardom is finished, flop. This is the man, whoever they love, showbiz, whoever they act, you know, as a actor, is not a reality. So Allah show, they all, you know, in this earth, stardom is finished. But you can see saints in India. This is my challenge for Jew and Christian Hindu. Observe this. Go and check that in India, even, you know, small places, even in the jungles, even in the, you know, small village or, you know, city or, you know, you can go suburb areas. You can find over there Saint Darga, and people crowded still today, since 100 years, since 1000 years, since 400 years. This is the challenge for Almighty God. If you accept Islam, if you practice Islam, if you, you know, become, God give to you hard time, you need patience that time, and you show your good character, like, and you not hate anybody, and you, only Almighty God say chanting and remember me, then you become saint. And Almighty God, when you die, after that also you have respect. Just go and check that Khaja Ghariban Nawaz, Ajmer Sharif. You know, Katrina Kaif, she visit so many time in Ajmer Sharif. She forgot, you know, her real character. She is unmarried and she going with, you know, Randhir Kapoor or Salman Khan or some other guys. We don't know what's going on in the night or day. But she don't have real character, and she went, she visit Khaja Ghariban Nawaz because she wants to be, you know, her movies is a hit and all movies is a flop. Stardom is finished. This is the real character. What I show that compared to, you know, showbiz, compared to in the real religion, and compared to respect in Islam only. You understand my points? I don't think so. One, I give example, then I want to finish my video. My son, his, you know, birth certificate have Muhammad Lutfur Rahman, like my son name is Muhammad Tala Rahman. Rahman, R-A-H-M-A-M-E-N, they wrote it down in municipality, you know, in Warangal, India, birth certificate. So here he brought that, and he didn't change that. Later on we make, you know, citizenship, later on we make his passport, later on we make social security card. And even in his school certificates have, you know, Muhammad Talha Rahman, but one mistake. Today in Brooklyn College, they not give to him his scholarship. One mistake only, he wants to be changed because after 10 days he become 18 years here. One mistake. This is the reality. Allah asking, if you have real book, Quran, you are success hereafter. Allah says, and every God listening, and every book, whoever they give it to you, they're listening to. And this is challenge for Hindu. You don't have original book, Vedas or Gita, because the man give it to you. This is not the God. Even Bible, man give it to you. Mormon and, you know, Danity. This is the man wrote it out. And they change Torah and Psalm, Jewish they have. Man give it to you, this change. And Almighty God, Allah, only challenge original Quran. If you follow and you submit your will in Islam, you are success. Otherwise, one mistake, you're going in the hell. Allah, 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 Allah.